You seem very happy for a man who lost the world's heavyweight championship in 18 seconds.
Oh yeah, Roddy? Oh yeah? Well, guess what? I just had a meeting with Mr. Laurinaitis. And he granted me my rightful return match for the World Heavyweight Championship. Well, guess what, everybody? This new match, Sheamus will not be able to fluke his way out of like he did at WrestleMania. This match will clearly prove who the better man is. Because not only do I want to pin Sheamus 1, 2, 3, I want to make the Great White tap out. And now I can do both! Because in Extreme Rules, we're gonna have a 2 out of 3 falls match. And I assure you, the reason that I lost my title, AJ, will be nowhere to be found.
I don't know about that. I don't know if AJ will be at Extreme Rules, but I do know this. I know that AJ is in the building, and I know that I like AJ, and it's my show. So AJ, come on down!
I can't believe that I'm on Piper's Pit right now. Thank you, Roddy.
It's a pleasure.
Hi, Daniel.
You're saying hi to him after what we just saw there?
I know what it looks like, and I know how he can come off sometimes. But Daniel really is, deep down, a good person.
A good person? Oh, little lady. This is Piper's Pit, where you leave the politically correct answers at the door, okay? Good person. We're talking about a guy that, in front of the entire WWE universe, dumped you. We're talking about a guy who says that you're dead weight. We're talking about a guy, and this must have taken a big man, to say that your kiss is the little lady, the kiss of death, and you're calling him a nice guy.
It's my fault. I made a mistake at WrestleMania. And I'm so, so sorry. But I know that if we could just talk, we could work it out. I know I can make it up to you.
Whoa. Little lady, make it up to him? Listen, I think this. I've been watching you since your debut. I saw when the Big Show just mowed you down, and you know what you did? You finally got back up, so you're strong. And it's not easy, folks, to be a lady and be here, so you're smart. And you know something else? You're beautiful. And you don't need to make nothing up to Mr. Daniel.
I have had enough of you dragging my name through the dirt, and I have had enough of you airing your dirty laundry. AJ, if you meant it when you said that you'd love me, you would leave this ring right now.
AJ, you, whoa. You don't need to listen to him at all. No, little lady.
AJ.
You got yes. Let me tell you some no's. You don't tell a lady to shut up. That's a no. You don't yell at a lady. That's a no. And you don't use a lady as a human shield to protect yourself, because that's a coward, and that's you, and that also is a no. Now, the only bright light I see is the fact that at Extreme Rules, Sheamus, the heavyweight champion of the world, because of you, has a 2 out of 3 fall match. What the bright side is for me is I'm going to get Sheamus and watch him, and I'm going to get to see him kick your head off your shoulders, not once, but twice.
At Extreme Rules, the fact that I'm better than Sheamus is going to slap him and everybody else, including you, right across the face. Oh!